This is a summary of findings by Ofcom, the communications regulator, about the Channel 4 series Celebrity Big Brother. In January 2007, Ofcom received over 44,500 complaints, mainly about potentially racist material. Ofcom has concluded that Channel 4 failed to handle appropriately the strong content it was transmitting. This resulted in breaches of the Ofcom Broadcasting Code, which is designed to ensure that when broadcasters show potentially offensive material, they do so in a way which offers adequate protection to the viewer. Ofcom has found that Channel 4 breached the code on three separate occasions. Its decision to repeat one of these incidents in its early morning show resulted in a further breach for failing to protect children. There was also a serious failure in Channel 4's compliance processes, which meant that it was not aware of all the relevant activity in the house at a particularly critical time. This compounded its failure to ensure compliance with the code. These are significant failings. Ofcom has therefore imposed a formal sanction on Channel 4, directing it to broadcast this statement. This ensures that the largest number of viewers will be made fully aware of the seriousness of Channel 4's failure to comply. For the full adjudication, please visit www.ofcom.org.uk.